Fuck, got a PMC on my on his way here already. Shit, there he is. Fuck, there's a four man there? Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from them. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, shit. No, come on, motherfucker! No! Mulligan, fuck that shit. Fuck! God damn it! Oh, fuck's sakes. This fucking bulls. This is bullshit. Fuck, they pushed hard. God damn it. I really need to equip nades. God fucking damn it. Fucking cocksucking game. I've never had this much trouble on live EFT. Fuck's sakes. This is why I need the goddamn radar. Like the AI knows exactly where you are at all times, so might as well give myself the edge as well. Fucking goddamn AI. Nice. Oh, wait. Just in case. PMC above me. Yes, sir, a third party to you. Is that him there? Ooh, shit. How the fuck did he see me? I didn't even see him with radar. How the fuck does he see me? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Alright, time to go loot the other guy, see what he's got. Level 1. Oh no, 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 no! How the fuck did they spawn right next to me? You've gotta be fucking shitting me. A scav and a PMC spawn next to each other. Right next to me. What the fuck? Oh no, they're both PMCs. What the actual fuck? Alright, I've got level 4 plates. He's got level 5 plates. Oh wait, his armor. Oh, never mind. It's his back one that's a 50. Alright. 207, 100. Okay, that works. Yoink. Take that. Put that there. Okay, nice. He's got a T-30. Ooh, wait, no, that's worth a lot. Jesus fuck. God damn it. Fuck it. There we go. Jesus fuck. Five four five by 39. 545 by 39. go. Level 4. Level 3. Level 4. All that's insured, so let's dump that. Take that instead. Put that there. Sakes. Of course that's not gonna fit. Fuck's sakes. FMJ. Yeah, let's take my ammo and dump the mags. Fuck's sakes. Definitely heading to extract after this. Is that a TX-15 DML? Never seen this before. Emmercom, shit. Mira, I don't have a flare. Emmercom and police vehicle. Ooh. Shit. Oh yeah, this is a... This found in raid. Ah, fuck it, that's only PS. That for a CMS. What the fuck? How does he see me? Motherfucking AI. I'm glad he's backing off. Fuck, what did he break? Broke my leg, I think. Fuck's sakes. I don't know why he backed off, but I'm glad he did. Flash drive, yes. Oh shit, he's coming back. Fuck yeah. Yeah, Tushanka can suck it. Level 4, level 3. No, that's worth way more. That silencer is worth more. That'll put there. Light. Yeah, no. Just a plain light. Ooh, nice. I'm glad that that PMC is below me. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking made it out. Whew. Wow. That is quite a haul. I would have died without radar for sure. Holy fuck, that guy spawned behind me. As soon as I saw him next to me on radar, I was like, what the fuck? Then I run out of ammo, for fuck's sakes. That's not bad. That's actually fairly accurate. Whew, 4,500. Oh, I missed one tag? Shit. The first guy I killed. 21. Fuck yeah. Oh. Actually, no. Not going to be keeping that. Really not a fan of the Adar. Okay, yeah, that thing's not armored. It's just for items. All right. Nice. Decent keys. Not a fan of single fire weapons, so I think I'm gonna sell that too. But I am gonna keep that. And any gun can use this. Yep, that one there. Five, four, five by 39, yep. Right, 5.45. Fully repaired. Love this trader. Should do it. Oh, right. Turn in that quest item. Oh, there it is. Bundle of wires. Seriously, I don't have two bundles of wires? Can of, oh, coffee beans. I literally had one yesterday and I dumped it. Fuck. I need water. I mean, and sorry. That should do it. Actually, let's do a scav run first. Let's go to loot house. Oh, 11 a.m. I need to go at around 12, and then I'll be back after lunch. Ah, great. Dump. Keep. Keep. Yoink. Painkiller. I need one, and I got one here. All right. All right, industrial zone gate. Yes, good. Ooh, shit. Nope, not going that way. What the fuck? Well, that is too far. I'm pretty sure a lot of big name streamers use radar, because I see streamers running straight down the middle of the road all the time. They must know that there's no one around them like me right now. Like that guy right there is a scav. Green dots are scav, yellow, orange are PMCs, and red are rogues or raiders. Like scav bosses. People that I can shoot. So anything that's not green, I can shoot. No one on the gun. There's a scav up ahead. Yay, no rogues. Not all the guns, anyway. Scav up ahead. Building one seems clear. Looks like no rogues spawn this raid. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get hungry anytime soon.
Get easy.
So 416. Yeah, I think I'll take that. 416 might be useful on my sniper rifle and stash. Gonna check building one, then head to extract since I got no fucking bag. Gonna head to the grotto. Actually, you know what? Let's drink that now, even though I don't need it. Just for the metabolism. Fucking crappy loot. Well, doesn't help that I have no bag. I'm not gonna kill a scav for his. Because, one, I'm not an asshole, and two, I care about my scav rep. I'm gonna check that cache. Sometimes there's armor in caches. I could at least put the armor on. Oh, none appeared. Huh. I didn't know that was a dynamic stash. on. Alright, one more quick raid and then I've got to go for a bit. Endurance up level 4, nice. I always forget that opens in my face. Nice, thought so. Get him? No. damn it. How the fuck did they see me? I know there's a PMC there, but it's hard to see. Do I have MRCOM? No, I don't, so I'm gonna have to come back here. What's up, boys? In case you're wondering, I am not cheating on EFT. I am using a mod on single player Tarkov. This is offline play. Ooh, fuck. Where the fuck is this fucker? Nice, that nade got him. Where the fuck? Oh, he was right there. Holy shit, what a hiding spot. Okay, I wasn't too worried about that gun. Level 3 plates, now we're taking. Alright, now to head back to my bag and extract. My weekly quest is to extract from this map 18 times. I've got one day left to do it. Well, a day and a half. That's a PMC, that's a scav. Yellow are bears and orange are USAC. Alright, mine's insured, so I might as well use this one. And because this is a mod, co-op extracts are now paid extracts thanks to a different mod that I have. And it's only a 10-second extract instead of a minute. All right, I have to take off as soon as I sort through this. Gotta go run an errand and then I'll be back after lunch. Level 21. It's probably gonna take me a week or two to get to level 30, I imagine. Because even on my live account, I've been level 28 for like 3 weeks. Been scavving almost the whole time. Oh boy. I need another one of those. Oh, right, I got food to put away. Then. Oh shit, that's my only one. All right, definitely gonna need a backup. All right, I am taking off. I got an errand to run this morning, so I will be back after lunch. Alrighty then. I shall be back. I'll be back in like an hour.